Well, this morning's just a short couple of hundred K ride. Head up to Mohaka, do a bit of a loop around the old coach road and see if there's another diversion I can take on the way back home again. So I'm hoping that the weather clears up and that the traffic actually thins out. Just with a combination of holiday traffic and roadworks, this could take a lot longer than it should. Well, that's rather annoying. The rider just stood along the coach road. I wasn't recording. Thought I was. So I'll do the whole thing again from the other direction. This is the last of the bridges over the Mohaka River. Fun road if it was just a little bit drier, or if I had more skill. hopefully a bit more scenic coming in this direction. Not massive views, but get to see some hills rather than just looking straight at a hill. Go back onto the main road. Lots of holiday traffic. Horrible, isn't it? Caution, logging trucks. Okay, I should do that. If I see one, I will caution it. Quite a cool layer there. See it going all the way along the hills. That was the road I was meant to take. But I don't have enough petrol to do it now. Well, there we go, just a short ride. I should have been coming out of that road, but took a wrong turning earlier on. So yeah, that's a quick ride along the Mohaka Coach Road to the beach there, which is quite nice. And then I was supposed to go down, do a loop around Tangoio, and that's it. And took a wrong turning, went down a dead end road, but still that was interesting. So now, petrol light's been on for quite a while. 42 kilometres petrol left. That's gonna get me to the petrol station okay. And then get this video edited, and it may be the last one for 2023. I think I will have to do a year summary video again. Anyway, this outro is longer than the video itself, so thanks for watching, and I'll see you later.